And more on the Money Beat now. A new store has the green light to open up shop in Plattsburgh. Lenny Shoe and Apparel is coming to town. News Channel 5's David Schneider joins us with more on that story tonight. David?
Bridget, the company that has several storefronts in Vermont is expanding into the North Country. Lenny Shoe and Apparel sells brand name outerwear and accessories and aims to maintain a full-time staff that could create somewhere around 30 part-time and full-time jobs. The store is going on a lot that's right next to Garvey Hyundai on Tom Miller Road. Town Supervisor Bernie Bassett says the lot is big enough to expand, leaving the owners with options for more development if they so choose. He also says the new business will help as Tom Miller Road gets more stores and the town has more to offer.
It brings different people into the community. He's got a niche market. There are some brands that aren't easy to find around here. And I think that's attractive. But, you know, as you said, another structure on the Tom Miller draws more traffic that makes it more attractive for business.
Al Bassett says this will bring more cars down the Tom Miller Road, which he says can attract more business, creating a cycle that basically spurs on development. Lenny's has not started construction just yet, but Bassett says the owners hope to be up and running by this fall. David Schneider, News Channel 5.